It is evident that Kingsport must work cooperatively through a community plan that sets strategies focused on achieving common goals to address homelessness, and that doing this will serve our city well. If we as a community agree that homelessness is not acceptable, then we are called to take action and to be accountable to one another as we work together to improve on our present circumstances, where there are still families and individuals living under bridges and in temporary shelters, living in untenable situations with no achievable plan to find and obtain a permanent and sustainable place to live.
My name is Hal Hayworth, and I'm a staff member at Hope Haven Ministries, and seems to be a pretty big deal in Kingsport area. A lot of homeless people, and we try to provide a safe haven for them to save their money, come here and get in a job work program. Joel Trigg is the executive director, and Tom Kilgore is the director of the men's shelter. And we're happy to have anybody that feels like they can come in and either go to work every day and save their money for a 3-month period and get back on their feet. What we do here is we help you save 75% of your check for 3 months, and that gives you, Hope Haven writes a check for the whole amount. It doesn't cost anything to stay, and we like to see you get back on your feet again.
Homelessness affects the health and well-being of our whole community, and it is within our power to change the way we address it and finally end it. As we aspire to prevent, reduce, and end homelessness, we must have local government take a leadership role by creating a commission on homelessness.